It's super gray and rainy here in Victoria today, and it puts me in kind of a sad mood because that's what rain does to me. Strange enough, I live in a place that's like a rainforest. Go figure. And when I started playing guitar this morning, this song came out because when I wrote this song, it was in the winter, either of 1993 or early 94, and it was rainy and cold all the time, and I was unemployed, I was in bum, I didn't have any money, I was just kind of depressed and waiting for something to happen with the band, the next thing. I spent all my time sitting on the couch watching TV and playing guitar, and I would watch much music, and there was a video on there in super heavy rotation at that time, and it was Whitney Houston's version of Dolly Parton's I Will Always Love You. That was on the Bodyguard soundtrack. And that soundtrack sold millions and millions of copies. So it made the songwriter tons of money. And I was angry at that person and jealous of them, insanely jealous. Now I know it's Dolly Parton and I'm super happy that she made that money. But back then, I just wanted to be able to do something like that. And maybe I could have some money and feel okay. So I tried to write what I thought was like a hit song. And I used chords that I normally wouldn't have. They were like major seventh chords and stuff. And it didn't work. I'm about to release an album that's called Mine Would Be the Sun. And it's thematically a whole thing about one person and one time in my life. And this song, as well as most of all the other bum songs I've written, fit into a thing I think of as Mine Would Be the Sun, the complete cycle. So this is timely, I guess, as well as being weather-linked, weather-adjacent. This is called it's called Resolution 121. I wanna tell you that you mean so much, but you can't hear a word I say. You seem so very far away from me. So how could you know I go? Every place I'm sure you've been, just to see things that you saw. I think how lucky the people are who just know you. Yeah, would we talk if I saw you now? I know just what I'd say before you turned away about how I wanted to be like you for a day in a way. Wanna tell you that you mean so much. Well, your memory anyway. You see, you're never that far away from me. Just so you know, I go to the greatest lengths just to ensure that I'll be things that you'd want. And I stay and think how great things were when I knew you, when I knew you, when I knew you. Yeah, I knew you.